Trader edition of Wildcat News with my ball buddy here, Mr. Ciencito. Today is Thursday, January 11th, and we've got a great show for you today. But before we get to it, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Ms. Gargano and Ms. Gallagher, DECA students, competed in regionals on Monday. Congrats to Heather McCullough, RJ Hall for winning the marketing team discussion meeting event, and Aaron Wells for winning the Principles of Business Management event. Awesome job.
Help the National Honor Society with their donation drive. They are collecting things like paper towels, leashes, dog and cat toys and food, blankets and towels for the Voorhees Animal Orphanage. You can drop off any donations in room C25 or in the main office.
The Mini-Thon Committee is hosting its annual Paint Night fundraiser on Tuesday, January 23rd from 7 to 9 p.m. in the cafeteria. Tickets are $20 and includes all supplies. You can see a Mini-Thon member or reach out to Ms. McDonald to purchase a ticket. All proceeds goes towards Mini-Thon's fight against pediatric cancer.
What's cooking up in the cafeteria today? Well, here's Dr. Jack and Melvin to tell us what's on the menu today.
Well, thank you, Mr. Ciencito. For lunch today, surprise, surprise, there's no Chick-fil-A, but we got the next best thing in town. We got breaded drumsticks or thigh, cheese steak on a torpedo roll. If you're dieting, I'm sorry, just leave the bread. Winking pizza, which I don't know if we could get, why we get pizza, but we can't get Chick-fil-A. Nonetheless, barbecue pulled pork on a Kaiser roll. I've never had that, so I don't know what it tastes, but good luck to you. And cheeseburger, again, it's not Chick-fil-A, but now over to Melvin.
Hoy por almuerzo tenemos pollo empanizado. Regresamos estudio.
Dr. Jack and Melvin.
Thank you. Attention seniors, your senior quotes are due by the end of January. Please check your email for the form that was sent to you by Mr. Smith. Have fun with your quotes. Again, have fun, but keep them school appropriate. If you have any questions, see Mr. Smith. The next meeting for French Club is today after school in room C31. The Fellowship of Christian Athletes will meet today during L2 in room C06. The next meeting for the Junior High Technology Club is Thursday after school in room E22. Junior High Art Club, the next meeting is Thursday after school in room B29. And the next meeting for the Junior High Science Club is next Thursday after school in room E22.
What's happening with our winter sports teams today? Let's go to Mr. Diamond for the details.
Thank you, Mr. LeGrew, for that introduction. The wrestling team will have a match against Holy Cross tonight. JV will wrestle at 5:30 and varsity at 6. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank my Michigan Wolverines for making my week and my year for their incredible win over lowly Washington. Great job, Michigan. Go Blue.
Finally, we'd like to wish a very happy birthday to Dylan Critchfield, Chase Blum, Chad Blum, Allison Maldonado Espinosa, and Kylia Durache. Well, that's all the news we have for you today. From all of us in the TV studio, thanks for watching and have a tremendous Thursday.
Have a good Thursday.